High school sports can bring a school and a community together. It's certainly the case when a team is striving for a championship, but even more so in times of struggle and sorrow. One of those moments took place last night in Enosburg. Scott Fleischman has more in tonight's Spotlight on Sports.
A lot of emotions tonight, boys, right? A lot of emotions. Big game. A lot more important stuff going on than just what we're going to do on that floor, right? This is a game for our brother. Tonight, we get to honor him as a person, honor him as a player, honor him as a friend, honor him as a brother. Let's go out there and let's make our legacy for Enosburg, for BG. Let's go!
In a season filled with tributes and dedications.
1, 2, 3, Brandon!
Monday night, Brandon Gleason received the ultimate honor.
I will now ask Brandon's little brother, Devin, and his sister, Maria, to raise Brandon's jersey as we officially retire number 11.
It's been nearly 9 months since the 17-year-old star volleyball and basketball player was killed in a car accident, hit by an alleged drunk driver.
There was, I believe, players before the basketball season that were having a tough time not playing and thinking more about Brandon, but the basketball has been a relief for them.
It's never easy losing someone, especially someone so close to so many people, and just bringing him up makes it that much easier to remember him and to think of all the good times.
In the year 2020, when Devin Gleason joins the basketball team here, he will be wearing that number 11. But for now, it's the current bunch of Hornets that are keeping Brandon Gleason's legacy going.
It's definitely going to be the biggest game I've ever played in.
Following the ceremony, Enosburg faced rival Missisquoi. With the Hornets trailing by 5 in the final minutes, the team rallied, sending the game into overtime. From there, it was all Enosburg, a 59-48 victory.
11-point win. 11-point win, Scott.
We have a lot of mixed emotions, but we have to go out there every night and play our hardest for him and keep the memory of him alive.
And on this night, the Hornets did just that. Their fourth straight win. A reason to celebrate and, yes, have a little fun. Knowing number 11 is looking down and is there every step of the way.
Hey, what's better than 3 in a row?
4 in a row!
At Enosburg Falls High School, Scott Fleischman, Channel 3, Spotlight on Sports.
1, 2, 3, Brandon! Woo!
Great tribute.
And appropriate that they won by 11.
Yes.
I mean,
perfect.
It says it all.
Yeah.
So a little